Hey guys, welcome back to Minecraft. Off camera. Off camera, I found some iron, which is awesome. Amazing. And I got some steak. The food off camera. Well, I got some food off. I think it's the food off camera or either on camera. I don't remember. Nope, I'm going back inside. It's raining. This would be the best time to have a farm. Sadly, I don't even have one. Yeah, that little cave. Well, not little. That cave that we found on our first episode. Pretty sure this is episode 2. Well, I got the iron from that cave, and I got some iron from a different cave, and I took out the lava over here, too. Why are you trying to break down my door every time? And I'm on the other side and there's no villagers in there. So why would they want to break my door? Hey, dummy. Wait, how are they breaking my door? Oh, there's someone. Someone did. But why would they want to go inside? There's nobody in here. I don't know. Dang it. I went down to craft some armor. An iron sword. Boom. Boom. I don't have enough for a full set, but I'll have enough for a part of the set. Don't make a helmet. I think I have enough for pants. Nope. Oh yeah. Now I only have enough for a helmet. Dang. I should have built pants out of leather. There we go. Let me grab 2 more. Pieces of iron, which, ow, nope, get back in the cave, this is the wrong cave, no, ow, I have my armor, oh, god dang it, forgot a sword. Now, where's the cave? Oh, I think it's gonna stop raining. I don't know. Why can't I sprint? There we go. So, where's the cave? It's down here, right? That's not the cave. That's totally not the cave. I don't need this one. No! Didn't explode. Alright. Where is this cave? Ow. This is the cave! Get in! I got out alive. I hear cows. Nothing over here.
Why you got a piece of stone?
Is this going back to the... Of course I want to run in a circle. Oh, really? There's a piece of iron down here. Wow. Is there 2? No, only 1. That's some cool I got. Alright. Ooh, there's some iron. There's a lot of iron here. Just grab that. Ooh, this is real nice. That's a lot of iron. That's real nice. Oh, yes, those are armor. Dang, you suck. Come at me, bro. You suck. And come at me, bros. Now, I just got some cobblestone. Alright. Really? You left? Well, you know what? Oh, is that? Oh, chestplate is enchanted. Drop the chestplate, Doc. Drop the chestplate. He dropped the chestplate. He dropped the chest plate. Did he seriously drop his entire set of leather gear? I think he dropped his entire set of leather gear. What kind of enchant does it have? Unbreaking. Ooh, that's good. Plus he dropped his entire set. I'm wearing the chest plate. Even though it's not like a really good enchant. I'm taking it. I'm taking that. Dang. Have you ever seen that? Especially if you're a starter. That's like the best thing ever to happen. And I just started this world. Well, not like already. But I started this world a while ago. Like 2 days ago. I didn't do much. And I got that? Hello? What if you die in one hit? I don't have strength on. When we go to the Nether, I hope there's another fortress because I do not want to go far from the Nether portal to find another fortress. But before we even get into the Nether, I need a compass. Real bad, because for some reason when you leave the Nether, that's a dungeon. Oh, that's awesome. Bro, I need to go in there. Oh, dude, there's a skeleton in there. Go, ow, ow. Hey, why do you gotta be so mean? Break it! Break it! Break it! What's in the chest? There's some bread, some iron, gunpowder, buckets, some more iron. Alright, it's not bad, but it's... I don't really need that stuff. And... Alright, I'm going back home. I'm keeping my sword in hand. Hopefully I remember where I have to go. Alright. I remember this. So we're almost there. Alright, I see it. This is exactly where, yep. Still raining. Ugh. How tired did I get though? 13. It's not bad. I almost fell. Oh, I need some food. All I have is this bread. Food. I need to set up a farm. I feel bad killing all the poor animals. I just want to live a happy life. I'm sorry. Can you just give me some seeds? Sheep, can you give me some seeds? Please? Please? Fine, you're gonna die too! You're gonna die too! That's right, give me that XP. There we go. Let's head towards the house, but not go inside. Because I still need to find some more food, I mean. Only one raw beef, dude, that's not a... That's why I broke it way faster than the wooden shovel. Shovel. That's why I broke it faster than a wooden shovel. Oh no. I think they just spawned out of nowhere. I think they just spawned. Oh. What is that chicken? Guys, I swore I saw a chicken. Didn't you? Ow. See it right here. It better not be a pig. Yes, there's a pig right here, too. Out of my way. Give me this. Come here, piggy. Come here. You already know what's gonna happen, don't you? Ow. No, I'm sorry. Run! Ow. Oh, dude, it might be worth killing. This dude might be worth killing. You better drop it. Nope, I'm leaving. No! Don't kill me! Don't kill me! Don't fall in the cave! Don't kill me! I almost died! Oh no. He left? I can't sleep because that creeper's right next to me. Alright. Let's go back to sleep. It's still raining. Nope. It's not raining anymore. He's coming. Dude, he's coming. The skeleton's still there too. My chicken and my steak. Oh, is it worth going up there? I don't think so, dude. There's a creeper right outside. How will I get out now? Run! Where did the creeper go? He just disappeared. Ow. No. He dropped it! Protection 2, I'm definitely putting that on. Oh, and he dropped his entire set too. I'm racking up the leather set. Oh, he dropped his pants. Not like that. See, that's for almost killing me. So that's why it was harder to kill him than the zombie. Because he had protection on it. The zombie had, are breaking, which isn't that good, really, I'd say. Sorry if you think unbreaking is a good enchantment. That's why I saw a chicken. Yes, it's a chicken! I feel bad.
I'm gonna start a farm today. But, yeah, guys, I'll see you next time. Bye. I'm gonna start a farm next episode. Bye.